we initially wanted to adopt, and it was a case of we wanted to adopt a child, but we were open to siblings.
So we drove over to where they were, and we pulled up outside the house, and my oldest daughter was at the window, and she like opened the blind, and then she shouts, "Daddy!" And I said, "Gillian, the Ben's waving at us and shouting, 'Daddy,' and she said, 'What do I do?'" And she went, "Well, we're back." So I went, and it was full on.
Yeah, and then we went to the door and went in, and I remember the foster carer said, "Oh, the little one, she's quite shy, and don't be worried if she doesn't come to you straight away." We'd been told that, and she was sat on foster carer's knee when we went in, but actually she put her arm straight out for me. I went over to lift her up, and I was tearing up because we'd been prepped that she wouldn't do that. You know, I can't remember life without them. And the amount of people who'll say, "He's like, she's got your mannerisms," or she looks like it. And it is, and we're just one big family now. And they're just our world, aren't they? They're just...
The novelty doesn't wear off. This love, it's...
You're a very big softy with them.
You know, it's like something that's in us that I didn't know I had until I had these kids, and every day is just a blessing with them.
I think having siblings, you watch them bond with another child, and that's a massive worry that gets alleviated. And for me, it's been a great source of comfort, that. And I think that if somebody is considering looking at adopt siblings, it's a massive impact, but a wonderful one. And it's challenging, life-changing, but brilliant and amazing. And
I can't wait to see them every day.
Yeah.
Love it. But that's just me, you know.